STI update. Actually running the stock ECU now. Got new emissions testing. This is how you pass. I actually think it idles better on the stock ECU than the VIPEC.